We could also cycle if we really want to, but without the donkey trailer or the basic version, the donkey trailer only supported by the rope, not using the hiker's harness, is the only way to reach good campsites for us. Otherwise we would have to stick to the road, to this side. So that wouldn't be a nice campsite with having the pipe and cars going here for a party and all the trash. It's much better to have this view and be hidden behind the hills.
After we passed the Georgian border, we found some more green and more trees. So now we are back to the landscape we had before the border in Georgia. What do we eat for lunch in Azerbaijan?
Yeah, we eat some Georgian choco cream. I have some strawberry marmalade, and the only Azerbaijanian thing we have is the spread. It looks like from kebab or from, yeah, like for kebab. And I put on there tomatoes and onion. And Elizabeth has some tiplisi small bread. Looks like rye bread or something. And we have also some gouda from the capital of Georgia.
Very good.
Very good gouda. Tastes a little bit like Yar gouda in Germany.
Yeah, but I love it.
And it's just something really special to have good Yar gouda. I did not expect to find such a modern railway in Azerbaijan. The most common breakdown is the flat tire on the 20-inch wheel. So that's the end on the luggage, and because we're on the electricity, I can't show you the fork, but there it would be.
I'm Omar.
Rao.
Who are you?
Fico.
Farid?
Farid?
Ayora. Very nice. Our host family here on the way to Ganji.
I learned today the word Sahulun. Sahulun is thank you in Azerbaijan.
What is hello?
Hello is salam.
And goodbye?
Saul.
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 Saul. We also learned 1, 2, 3 and forgot that again. As well as some other words we forgot.
Yes.
But hello, goodbye, and thank you are the most important.
Yes.
President on the right side of the
Thank you. accident.
Oh, there's a rainbow.